Did you know that only 30% of you are actually subscribed?
So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in...
Great. Another dead Vault Hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. You inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty Vault Hunter, I can finally join the Resistance and and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I know what it's like to have the belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you. Hero is you.
excruciating pain. This is great! I've been murdered!
Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
I hear Bullybots! Sick of minions! Protect me, Squire!
Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
That'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
Oh, my eyes have switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever is behind is very close!
Huh.
iron barge. What say we cut through it, chum? Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open! Getting eaten alive by bully bogs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion. Let's go this way! Keep your wits about you, minion. This place is run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like...
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him? Like two peas in a pod. Two bolts in a bag. Cannibal needs it to the fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the bully mons for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits is unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders have been thank you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Guns! Glorious guns!
Now, I need only connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
A pleasure!
Now I've got my eyesight back!
See you soon!
More uglier than I remember! Time to join up with the Krypton Raiders and Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for us. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah, there you are. Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. Bountiful.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I get it. Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torch me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my shipment, and sail the sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called. That's...
Hey, how did Tiny Sparkle suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? Nah, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? It's been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need... Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Delena Pierce's audio logs! She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. I'd be very interested to know what became of her. If you can find the rest of those audio logs, I'd be more than happy to pay you.
Minion? What have you done? These are human beings! With lives! And families! And... Ah, totally kidding! Screw those guys!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels... Sure. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
Critical hit. very satisfying. I live for such kills.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of.
I'll just get it. Bury me upside down!
Here you go! Let's get it! Say hello! Yeah. Mud Stallion says hello.
It's Boo Boo!
Light the fuses, bitches! I'm ready to blow! Gotta boom ya!
Incoming badass.
Just blast this gate down, but don't do it until I'm out of the way.
your new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the... Hunk and Junk. The noises he made when he set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Second split! My new minions are bona fide badass!